The second most common error with MBR2GPT is when it cannot find the OS partition for disk 0, as we can see here. There could be many reasons which can cause this problem. One reason could be due to bad entries in the boot configuration data. Let us check for that. With disk part, let's find out the partition in which the OS is installed and the partition which is the system reserved one. Bear in mind that not all legacy installations have the system reserved partition. In that case, the boot files will most likely be present in the partition in which the OS was installed. In any case, we will check for both. Let us assign the drive letter W to the Windows partition and the drive letter B to the system reserved one. Now, let's take a look inside the Windows partition. In my case, there doesn't seem to be any boot folder inside the Windows partition. So let's check the system reserved one. Bingo, here is the boot folder. Now let's invoke bcdedit and point it to the boot configuration data store that we have found and look for any invalid entries. There can be many hints for a bad entry. In my case, I see an entry with the word unknown in it. The third entry from top points to a partition which does not exist anymore. It could be the remnant of a previous installation or the doing of some bad software. We will copy the identifier for this bad entry. To do that, select it and right-click. Then we will point bcdedit to the store again and ask it to delete the bad boot entry using the copied identifier. We can use right-click to paste. It seems to be gone now. Okay, let's try the MBR2GPT tool again. The validation succeeds.